And now, the moment we have been waiting for, I now request our esteemed chief guest, the Honorable Chief Minister of West Bengal, Ms. Mamata Banerjee, to address the gathering. Madam.
I want to congratulate the ABP Group for organizing this Infotech for every year. And I welcome all the distinguished national and international participants, respected guests, and my dear friends. I cordially welcome all of you. And on behalf of the people of India and people of Bengal, thank you for your great participation in Infocom 2021. I am told over that 1,000 participants from across India and SAARC countries, 200 CIOs, 30 top CXO, chief executive officers, experience officers, leaders and visionaries from all over the world will participate in Infocom this 2021. It's a big gathering and it's a big participation, what I feel so. I thank ABP Group for hosting such a beautiful event. Though this year it is 20th edition, I also come here regularly because of the pandemic situation. The second virtual edition of Infocom we are doing. I strongly believe in next editions, we will again meet as we used to meet in the past. IT sector, we have the huge potentiality in Bengal. And now, since we came in power 2011, we have focused on all-round development of this sector. And due to continuous initiatives, today Bengal has one of the largest e-governance structure and platform in India, and have become the home of all IT companies nationally and globally. And Bengal have got the first award for e-governance also. And our record, our financial performance, our e-governance, it is really excellent one. And I think Bengal is the destination for the industry nowadays, because Bengal have the economic potentiality, the skill potentiality, the geographic potentiality. Even we have so many borders with us. At present, over 1,500 IT companies are working in Bengal. They include all the big names in this field, like TCS, Wipro, this Infosys, Cognizant, IBM, Ericsson, Capgemini, Gemini, Tech Mahindra, Accenture, ITC Infotech, British Telecom, like so many. Lakhs of IT professionals are directly working in these companies. But we want to achieve more. Why we want to achieve more? Because Bengal, we have the potentiality and it is now the gateway for the industry, industrial growth also. And wherever is the industrial growth is there. Nowadays, it is because of IT, hardware and digital. This platform is always very, very useful, and Bengal has a local advantage also. We have the border like Nepal, Bangladesh, Bhutan. We have the border like Northeastern. Even Bengal, it is a border of Assam, Odisha, Bihar, Jharkhand and Northeastern eight sister state. And it connects other parts of India through a well-laid rail, roadways, inland water, waste, sea and air network. Our connectivities are also very good with Southeast Asia, Australia, European countries through sea and air network. And our communication skill is also very good. The state has two modern ports, Kolkata and Haldia. The state has one first greenfield airports. The state has number of universities, number of industrial park, number of school, number of colleges, number of hospitals, number of new things, number of state in supply and quality power. The state also is self-sufficient in meeting power supply also. Requirements for the industries. NASSCOM Gartner ranks Bengal's power infrastructure as the best in the country. The state offers excellent international and last mile connectivity. Our national providers are present in the state to provide all unlimited bandwidth. And recent we have launched, like Silicon Valley, a beautiful IT area where all the education hub is coming. Beside that, even the big hospitals are also coming. Even IT industries are also coming, especially the IT industries. We have already allowed 100 acres of land for Silicon Valley number one. And this 100 acres of land is already been exhausted. And now they ask for more land, and we have provided another 100 acres of land for IT industries. And Bengal, our potential is very good for the human capital also. It is among the best in India. We are number one in skill, talent and skill. Our talent, you cannot imagine how this talent can deliver the goods. Even they are working from Nasha to Bhasha and everywhere. We have premier institution like IIT Kharagpur, IIM Joka, Calcutta University, Jadavpur University, Presidents University, St. Javier's University, and so many. IT, IIT, so many IIT, Polytechnic, so many IIT in Kalyani also. Last 10 years, new 31 universities came, 46 new hospitals, multi-super hospitals, these 50 new colleges, so many roads, new work, this world, global world type of convention center, so many things. It is already in Bengal, and 192 new ITI and also 111 the new polytechnics have been set up also. They create the skill. Moreover, cost of operation is very low in Bengal. That is another area where you can nurture the people from IT sector. It is attrition is also among the lowest in the country. It is also another factor. If you see the other parts of the country, the appreciation is more. But Bengal, it is no, not at all. I am so happy and I am very proud to say that. Last but not the least, staying in Bengal is always a pleasant experience. It has a cosmopolitan culture. Educational facilities for the children are excellent. Health facilities are also very important. Land facilities, land map, land use policy. We have the new industrial policy, new IT policy, new tourism policy, new tea tourism policy, new cultural policy. We have so many policies is there. So we think that we don't want to say more, but our performance will speak itself that Bengal is number one in India. And small scale industry also we are number one. 100 days work also we are number one. Skill industry also we are number one. Health performance is also we are number one. So there are so many areas. So I feel that all these have made Bengal the most favored IT destination in India. I don't want to speak more, but I believe that our performance itself will speak that our performance is our commitment, our credential is our commitment. We want to see the world-class state-of-art IT hub in Bengal Silicon Valley, world-class ecosystem. We have already allotted 86,912 acres of land for 26 IT, electronics, telecom companies also. And I think that internet landing station, it is also one important area where Reliance is coming up with internet landing station at Haldia, providing internet connectivity through submarine cable. This will have positive impact. New IT parks, also 18 new IT parks are coming. Hardware park is also coming. And there are so many areas where the new industry is also coming. And also like Devcha Pasmi, like this Jungle Mahal Industrial Growth Center, where 72,000 crores will be invested. And Devcha Pasmi also more than 12,000 crores are going to be invested. And there are so many areas. I think even from the leather industry to IT industry, there are so many areas. Bengal have become, in a real sense, it is the gateway of Bengal. And that's why I think that we have to build up more and more electronics manufacturing clusters also. That is already there. And also we progress additional 50 acres of land for data center. And we'll employ more than thousands of people there. And they will also invest another 500 crores. Proactive Government policy has made the state more friendly to the industry to set up their shop and go there. I want to tell you one thing, that my next target is industrial growth, because education, we are giving the free education, we are giving the free health treatment, we are giving the free ration to all, we are giving the free scholarship to all the girl child, we are empowering the women through so many schemes. So we have so many schemes in the social structure. You can tell that Bengal is now a real reformer for the social justice. And now my another target area is the industry. And I can assure you that from the industrial sector, from IT to hardware to electronics to manufacture to small scale industry to medium industry to big industry, from tea industry to jute industry, all industry will give more and more importance, so that Bengal in a real sense, it can come up with a heavy promise and heavy impact with a best package for the industry. And I have got this opportunity from the Infocom platform to say something. They invited me and they allowed me to say some things. So this is a virtual meeting. I think within this virtual platform, whatever I can, within the small words, within some few minutes, I can deliver my good wishes to all of you. And whatever Bengal is doing, I mentioned something, it is a gateway of industrial growth now. It is a gateway of a new industrial destination. So please invest your money in Bengal, and also invest your money throughout the country, my country India, and also invest the money to northeastern region, to other eastern region also. And also you take all the advantage from my country, and it is my motherland, and we love our motherland. I convey my best wishes to all the participants who are from throughout the world. We convey our best wishes to all of your brothers and sisters. And also I convey all the people who are taking part for this virtual platform. They are using the virtual platform. So with these words, I advance my congratulations will be for Xmas and this new year, with a hope that IT will be one of the best digital platforms. Thank you.
Thank you, madam, for joining us at Infocom 2021. It is our honor and privilege that you took time out of your busy schedule.